Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, for more Let's Play Sly Cooper and the Thievious Racoonus, part 1 of the Sly Cooper collection. Yep. Heading on to the next area here. Oops, Daisy. What is this one? We have straight to the top. Remember this one? This is another one where it's very easy to miss bottles. If it's the one I'm thinking of. It is not. Never mind then. Still easy to miss bottles, though. As showcased last time around. There goes the car. That's the car that I was thinking of that falls. And we just killed some poor doggy down there. Yeah, I feel bad. Killed some poor mutt. Yo, Jesus! Two of these here. Is there something behind this? I can't remember. No. Okay. I don't know what in my mind keeps making me think that there's stuff hidden around here somewhere that's not. Take care of all of them down here. Yes, it does.
See those neon tubes? I know they look like you can't climb on them, but with your thieving skills, I bet you could pull it off.
I am like way ahead of you, Bentley. Alright. That's breakables. Green is bottles, so we haven't missed any yet. Let's just speed across here. No? Can I get this one? Okay, that works. We need to get over to the next section. Here we go. Thank you very much. Oh, hello, doggy. What's up? Whoa. That was a little bit premature of you, man. I wasn't even near you yet. Trying to take me out before I get to you. Nothing there. Alright. Just making sure. I don't think they hide them a whole lot in this game, but you never know. Pull the bottles out of here. There's a lot in there. I don't even know how the delivery system works. Or even why he put them in there. Why the hell would you stuff bottles into a water tank? That makes sense. Here's another one. And another one. We just gotta make sure we get off the cars before they fall. Easy enough. I think we're ready to go up. No, turn back. Hey, thank you. Good. We need to grab this one real quick. Hold up. Thank you. Crack on that. Okay. Are there any on this little shelf here? No. Okay. Keep moving. What's that? Oh, Jesus! We're going down. Oh, you want to go? Huh? Never try to take on a master. Why do I keep thinking they're hidden behind some door? This game doesn't really hide them. I mean, yeah, it puts them like slightly out of sight, but it didn't really hide them. I'm just too suspicious from other games. Expecting everything to be hidden away. Make you actually have to work for it. But I gotta remember that this game wasn't made for secret hunters. This was made for kids. And that makes things slightly easier. Thank you for that. Do not break this. Needed it. 33. The magic number 33.
I got a voicemail message for the two-bit thief who's making off with all my treasure keys.
That would be me. Joik! You from Brooklyn? Yep. Out of here. Alright. Five more. Where are they? Where did I miss them? Alright, there's the safe. That's one. Crap, how am I missing these things? Let's do this. Aha! There they are. I need to knock this thing down, then I'll go get those. I think we can still double back for them all. Actually, I think since we destroyed the mugshot sign, I can't get them. Oh, no, I can. Before we do that, let's go open up that safe. There's the bottles. How did I miss that? They're, like, right there in front of your face. I missed them. I'm searching for hidden ones, and then that one, those are just sitting there like, hey, hi, how are you? Going over. Make the jump a second time. Yeah, I'm good. Just gonna rush back to the safe. Oh, I know what we can do. There we go. Okay. Just had to try and attach to the thing there. Okay, went too fast. Using the fast power to try and speed this up, but it's a little hard to control. It'd be a nice touch if it speeds up the music, too. Like, it probably, like, it wouldn't make sense since Sly is technically only speeding up what he can do, but, it would just be, like, a small, interesting touch.
Press the circle to enter the vault code. You need an IQ of at least 140 to figure this one out. Dial in 468.
Alright, 4. We want a 6 here. Oh, nope, too far. And a 4 here. 468. And we get...
Oh yeah, this will come in handy. It's Suzanne Cooper's notes pertaining to water safety.
Oh,
with
nice.
With this knowledge under your belt, you won't have to waste a charm whenever you fall into water.
Good. No more drowning raccoons. Basically, that's just a page on how to swim. That's basically just an entire section of the Thievious Racoonus dedicated to teaching a raccoon how to swim. Thank you, Mr. Key. You're at 35% already. Each hub world, like Raleigh's, Muggshots, etc., etc., seems to be about 20% of the game, which makes sense, because we have the Fiendish five people, so they would each get 10%, or 20% of the game's thing. Anyway, we have one key left to get, and it is in that door right there, but we will get that next time. As always, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.